weighing in at 205 pounds,
the Bruiserweight, Pete Dunne!
Almost a sick, twisted pleasure that Dunne derives from the opportunity just to hear his opponent scream and wail in pain.
Pete Dunne is going to be an all-time great before his career is said and done. There's no doubt about that.
And his opponent, from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 213 pounds,
the Superstar!
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
A competitor with his share of detractors, but he wants to prove them all wrong here tonight.
Looking into the eyes of this competitor tonight, you know he understands the significance of this match. This is an opportunity to make big headway on the roster.
But then there's Pete Dunne, a competitor who comes to the ring tonight with a bad attitude and bad intentions for his opponent.
Yeah, as mean as Pete Dunne looks right now, I promise, the Bruiserweight will look twice as nasty once he starts going to work on the opposition.
Oh, nice drop kick. Talk about dismantling your opponent.
He takes control.
Kicks right to the chest.
Nice leg sweep.
Oh, look at a torch of their opponent.
Uh-oh, this isn't going to be good.
Oh, man.
He done his earned a reputation as a vengeful brawler in the ring. Someone who can take a lot of punishment and then instantly return the favor. Does that play to his advantage here tonight?
I think so. Dunne can rally at a moment's notice and strike back with ferocious intensity. His opponent can never afford to count him out.
Dunne with a great counter.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Great job refocusing to reverse that. Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Back and forth from these competitors. Sequence of reversals there.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Reversing the momentum on him.
Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself.
Armbringer finger snap. He turns it around. Into the turnbuckle.
Power bomb.
And the exclamation point.
What a counter.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Oh, he retaliates.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Capitalizes on Dunne. mistake. Taken down with a body slam.
Bang! Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Dunn's in trouble. The Bruiserweight needs to find a way back in this.
Oh, Corey, look at this.
Pump handle locked in.
Wicked driver. Dunn took all of that move.
Two count. Kicks out. Just kicked out.
What a kick out. Pete Dunn's toughness is on display tonight.
I can't tell if it's anger in the eyes of the fact that he hasn't finished this or if it's disbelief that his opponent is still in this.
Dunn is out of the way.
Chop. Paying it right back with a reversal.
Counter after counter.
Strong suplex. Get him into the corner. Amazing awareness by Dunn.
Coming in hot.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting. Bump handle slam into the Death Valley driver.
Meet him at the pay window.
For the win. Not even a two count. What unbelievable power.
You gotta be kidding me. What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off this arena.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box. He turns it around.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Dunn is getting picked apart right now.
Yeah, Dunn's in a spot of trouble.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
We've arrived. It's about time.
Keeps him down or fires him up. Somehow he kicked out.
The biggest weapon in his artillery fired back at him, but he survived it.
And the heaviest hitter in the arsenal was not enough. Had that one scouted.
Armbringer applied.
Armbringer finger snap.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Great job seeing Dunn coming.
Damn, will it be?
I think so.
And the ref can't even start the count.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder.
He may be in a bad way here.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Tremendous pressure applied. He's one step ahead there. Put into the corner now. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Bang! Vicious boot. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Hoist it up. Across the shoulders into a DDT.
There's two.
Kick out and Dunn continues the fight.
The Bruiserweight wouldn't have it any other way.
That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again. What's he going to do? A shoulder breaker.
Great awareness from Dunn.
Shinbreaker, not done yet.
Nasty Dragon School. He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now,
taking away the center of all movement.
Goodness!
He can end it here.
He's got him.
himself.
A counter answered by another counter.
He's been placed in the corner now. Oh, right across the top rope.
Right, the features right off your face.
Able to get out of the way?
Reversal on top of reversal.
Great awareness from Gunnar.
A step up in Zagiri. Jarring impact.
Pete Dunne just a step too slow.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him. Kick to the midsection, pump handle applied. Wicked driver.
Unloading their best shot once more.
Two. Hangs on by a thread.
What a kick out. Pete Dunne's toughness is on display tonight.
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time. And all that attention that was placed on attacking the torso seems to have paid off here.
That systematic breakdown could become the deciding factor.
Targeting a body part, working the arm.
Surfboard leg breaker by Dunne.
What a forearm.
And Dunne inflicting even more pain and discomfort there.
Dunne is absolutely relentless no matter how deep into the match you get.
Hoisted up across the shoulders into a DDT.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Dunne is out of the way.
And a clothesline.
Prying their opponent's arm out. Carefully measured double stop.
And he barely evades.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Amazing awareness by Dunne. Quick exchange of counters there.
Tremendous pressure on the head and neck.
Counters!
Placed into the corner.
Raking the face!
And responds with a counter of their own.
Last step up in Zagiri.
We've arrived. It's about time for the bitter end. Game set for Dunne.
Two.
No, he beats the count. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Look at Dunne right now. The bruiserweight is livid that this isn't over.
Saw that coming. Dunne is out of the way.
Capitalizes on Dunne's mistake.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Stomping every single part of his body.
Right in the jaw.
What a shot.
Oh, kick to the face.
Oh, Corey, look at this.
Pump handle locked in.
Into the Death Valley driver.
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
Oh, kick out. Kick out at two.
It's still not. Pete Dunne loves a fight, and he's getting one tonight.
Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Series of reversals. Dunn turns that around.